When working with Windows 11, it's typical to run into problems with the system volume. They may appear to be serious, but don't panic, you don't need to be an expert to fix them. We're going to help you to fix the issues for which we have developed simple and effective solutions. So how to increase system volume on Windows 11? Check all your volume controls. This strategy may appear to be too simple, but there is more to it. People frequently overlook the most obvious solutions to their problems and begin digging too deeply. Check every volume control in your machine to save unnecessary troubleshooting. Start your media player apps and adjust the volume sliders on them. In Windows 11, you should also check your volume mixer. Move down your cursor into the taskbar and then right-click the speaker icon. Then select Open Volume Mixer. You may adjust the sliders for your devices and apps in this section. Enable Loudness Equalization. Turn on the loudness equalization feature if your volume level is inconsistent. This option will steady your audio playback. Follow my instructions. Right-click the window icon, then click Settings. Then select System. On the left menu, select Sound. Scroll down and look for Sound Control Panel. Right-click the default speaker. Then select Properties. Navigate to Enhancements tab. Select Immediate Mode to check. Then on the list below, select Equalizer and Loudness Equalization. Then click to apply. Check your default playback device. When it comes to configuring one's equipment, things frequently go wrong. What we're getting at is that you can be using the wrong piece of hardware as your default playback device, which means you're messing with the wrong settings. Move your cursor to System Tray. Right-click the speaker icon. Then click Sound. Navigate to Playback tab. Then locate the device you wish to set as your default playback device. Right-click the device, then select Default Device and Default Communication Device. Then click Apply to save changes. We hope your issue with low system volume has been resolved. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please don't forget to leave a like, comment, share, and subscribe.